Welcome to the 2023 legislative session. Here we are at the beginning of the third week. I'm John Braun, the state senator for the 20th Legislative District and the leader for the Senate Republican Caucus. As we enter our third week, the Republican Caucus remains focused on our top priorities for this session. They're public safety. We have work to do to fix the Blake decision by the state Supreme Court that essentially legalized hard drugs. We have work to do on fixing the anti-police bill passed by the current majority that prohibited law enforcement from pursuing criminals in our communities. And we have work to do recruiting and training law enforcement officers across our state so that we go from being dead last in the country in the number of law enforcement per capita to something more reasonable that will keep our communities safe around our great state. The next priority for the Senate Republicans is affordability. And right now, whether it's food or gas or housing or childcare, many folks in the state of Washington can't afford to live here. We have much work to do, and I'll start by talking about the work we're doing on housing. One of the fundamental aspects of being able to afford to live here is being able to afford a place to live, whether it's renting or buying. We need to make that more affordable. We have a huge problem that's gone on for way too long in our state where housing is simply unaffordable, and there's lots of progress being made on these topics. Thirdly, we need to focus on education, and there's really two parts here. The most obvious and present one is the learning loss our children have suffered as a result of the pandemic. Many missed as much as 2 years of school, and the learning loss is evident. Only 1 in 3 children in our state right now are passing at grade level for math and science. We have to fix this, whether it's intensive tutoring, summer school, extra instruction, one way or the other, it's time for the state to weigh in and help get our children back on track. And then more broadly, we need to make sure we assure the structural long-term financing of education across our state. It's a constitutional responsibility of the state to fund basic education, and once again, we're falling behind. You know, there's a lot of things going on here in the state of Washington, and during this session, there's some controversial bills having to do with abortion, with firearms, new taxes being proposed by the majorities. We need to push back on these and push for common sense, practical solutions that will help regular folks thrive in our great state. Well, thank you for joining me for this quick update. If you'd like additional updates, feel free to visit our website, and you can get updates regularly via text. We look forward to talking to you more in the future.